السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. With Ramadan upon us now, I've decided to make this video about the etiquettes of making dua. As we know, Ramadan is a month for us to rectify ourselves, rectify our affairs, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his forgiveness, and all of those other things, all of those other aspirations that we may have. But I don't think that many of us know actually how to make dua according to the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Firstly, it's important to note that there are different types of dua. So there are those du'as or those adhkar or ad'iya which are mentioned in the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So we have those du'as which you say when you enter your home, when leaving the home, when entering the bathroom, leaving the bathroom, putting your clothes on, taking them off, whatever it might be. Okay?